those dang Muslims, you just can't trust them. I heard they're asking Muslims in America to target Exxon, Merrill Lynch, and the Bank of America. They're supposed to hate America and our freedoms, not kill the people who are trying to destroy our freedoms.